So I'm in Nayani Memorial now. It is in Kolkata, near to Esplanade. And today is 21st October 2019. 2019 and 76 years to the event that happened in on 21st October 1943, the first provisional free Indian government established by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. And yes, this is a memorable day for me. I never visited this place. And you can see here, this monument was built on 8 July 1945. And yes, this is the day we forcefully made our own government. It was not an agreement, it was a declaration of a free Indian government. And particularly a big memorable day for the people who were part of this announcement. Several countries, I think 11 or 12 countries approved also, acknowledged this government. It was a legit and it was a legal establishment, and millions of Indians were part of it. And it was a first time feel of freedom through this establishment, which was made possible by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. And of course, I still feel the craze about Netaji is alive in Kolkata, in West Bengal. I don't see that kind of vibe in all the places of it. I'm from Odisha, and it's not even 1% of the craze I see here. A true person like Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, a true patriot. Anyway, it's very painful the way things are going on now, and billions of people think that we got freedom free of cost. It's not like that. We have paid a heavy price, and particularly it's disheartening to see the kind of people, and they do not acknowledge the contribution of INA. It was the integral, it was the direct impact because of which India got freedom. Anyway, it was a memorable day for me. I wanted to share with all my friends, and happy 21st October. Please celebrate this day. I personally celebrate, and I think this is in a calendar year, this is the biggest day I should celebrate. And I'll be back with some more stuffs. Thank you for watching. Jai Hind.